making his way to the ring, and his opponent from Niagara Falls, Canada.
This thing off.
Oh, man.
So taking a look at Ty Dillinger, anything.
Ty Dillinger starting to fly
to this point, but that can obviously all change here. Drew McIntyre.
This is what McIntyre is getting ready.
Drew McIntyre capitalize.
An incredibly athletic move.
That's how you.
He may get the three count right there.
One, two, three. Plenty more action still to come here tonight, folks.
Jimmy Uso certainly looks to be in a mood here tonight, guys.
When is it?
We're in Texas, and it doesn't get much bigger than this.
Well, Jimmy Slater a bit.
He's battled like a demon and is now the number two contender. Taken down with a...
Jimmy Uso turned his back.
Lee needs to make. Oh, and he makes the tag.
That was a game changer right there, Michael. Nice job by Jay Uso.
Had the intelligence and the courage to realize, boom,
this felt there. Uso crack. The tag is Jimmy Uso.
Great team.
Oh, he needed that in the worst way, Michael.
Showing up.
Boy, he is rolling. When he's going like this, there's just no one.
Showing up! Uso splash!
Now Jimmy Uso needs to.
And he goes for the pin. No, he kicks at it. Got the reversal. The challenger looking absolutely exhausted in there.
Unless this thing turns around here, this tag team match.
Super kick!
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
It could be over here.
Two, three. Here are your winners and still SmackDown Tag Team Champions, Jimmy Uso and Jay Uso. Introducing first, and her partner, from Norwich, England, and their opponents. First, from the Queens, and her partner, from San Jose, California.
This is it, fellas. We're ready to get this thing started.
Tease women, Michael.
Look at Paige here. Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet. Nicely. What's coming here?
Paige turned things around.
She's wasting this contest. Really needs to get to the corner and make a 10.
How about
natural selection? What's going to happen now? Looking at it here.
A major win right there. These two work so well together, Michael. I'd be surprised if they went their separate ways anytime soon.
Guys, somehow the Elimination Chamber managed. Here you go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for
guys. The title is on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time.
And we'll talk about being laser focused.
Look at her. She's got.
Jeez.
She's thinking about it.
The top. Champ. He might have it.
Wow, fantastic.
The talent is true. And it's Natalya with the reversal. Ring again. Oh, and she has it.
Natalya.
Sit up. Just put. She's looking at.
Wow.
She might have it.
And she looked.
Man, she's rolling now. Natalya's drunk.
Think something's got to give here soon.
And we're back. This could end it in a stunner.
Could be the one that ends her.
Good night.
Hurt her ego.
Natalya's drunk.
She seems.
Guys, when you have as.
Natalya's drunk.
This could be all she.
Wow, fan.
Here we go. So incredible, guys.
Now that's what I call making.
That can't be enough, can it? Fire match.
Making his way to the ring, and his opponent, weighing in at 300.
Over to this one for quite some time.
And guys, every time we're
business in there tonight.
Well, the time for talk is over now, and he knows it.
Oh, and he breaks free.
But the damage might have already been done, Michael.
But I'll tell you what, he's not looking so hot right now. He's really
the end.
That just tells me he just doesn't have it tonight.
At this point.
And here's the monster of a man, Corey. Look at the power.
Oh, hellacious power slam.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
Winner, Braun Strowman.
A big singles victory here tonight.
I don't make the matches, but if I did, I'd put these two back in the ring ASAP. What an amazing match.
And give this Houston crowd credit for being on their feet almost the entire match. And the bell sounds with all 6'8"
hand right here. Who's this gonna be?
Nice job by Randy Orton there.
And now he goes for it a second time. Randy Orton has found an answer here.
I have to tell you, the arcade is getting dropped by it. The Apex Predator's speed and power.
Oh. Stop it away. Here, the devastating.
Behind Randy Orton, in front of him, attacking him. The Viper is always one RKO from victory.
And a move like that is completely unnecessary. Unless you want to degrade your opposition, of course. Bray Wyatt making a move.
Bray
Every step Randy Orton takes has a purpose. Every moment has a meaning.
Look at this.
He's one of those guys that gets going, and it's hard to stop him.
Look at this.
Left.
Here's Nakamura with some offense.
Who's he going to be?
Randy Orton, no problem in getting out of that one.
Seeing the Viper stalk his adversaries is
a third-generation superstar running through his veins, and you have venom.
And Randy Orton,
not a match for the weak of heart. And I don't suspect that this punishment is much of a surprise to him. He knew exactly what he's getting into.
It's make or break time here. He absolutely has. Baron Corbin is getting ready.
Deep six.
Power source.
The quick reversal there by Randy Orton.
And the Dales.
That's how you put an exclamation point on a match. Drives his opponent down with a uranage.
Nobody does it quite like him.
The reversal.
Now Bray Wyatt.
Sister Abigail delivered by Bray Wyatt.
That's how you put an exclamation.
There's the elimination.
Unbelievable move by Shinsuke Nakamura.
He's running on fumes here.
Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
There's the elimination, Byron. Have it.
Cradle pile driver.
RVD.
Game, set, match.
Here he goes for the win.
Ain't no stopping him now.
There's the elimination, Byron.
That was such a hard fall.
That could take all the energy right out of you.
Success.
Running set. A bad place for this caliber competing at the same time. He's sending a message to. He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Great offense. Going for it. An RKO.
That has got to be it.
That's why he's looking for the win.
One, two, three.
And that's an elimination right there, guys.
With an exclamation point, no less.
Bray Wyatt with a sister Abigail. He may get the three count right there. Here tonight.
That's a big win right there. Anytime you can pin another WWE competitor's shoulders to the mat for the three count, you should be proud.
The crowd here tonight certainly seemed to appreciate the efforts. What a great match.